Cliffs of Moher, an Irish gem captivating hearts since the 19th century. Overlooking this majestic landscape is O'Brien's Tower, built in 1835 by Sir Cornelius O'Brien, local landlord and politician. Initially an observation point for English tourists, this iconic tower holds tales of a tea house and whispers of Cornelius's romantic pursuits. As you climb to the top, prepare to be swept away by panoramic views that stretch as far as the eye can see.